Hey guys, what's going on? This is Acid Glow here. So we're playing Injustice and we have some more Bane multiplayer here in the video. And the topic for this video is all the projectile spam or the zoning that is occurring in online matches for Injustice. Now, if you compare this game to Mortal Kombat 9, you can see similarities between the two games because they're both developed by NetherRealm Studios. And when I played Mortal Kombat 9, I did notice there was a lot of projectile spam or keep away game, and specifically with characters like Ermac and Cabal and Kenshi, you know, some characters that had a really good advantage of spamming their projectiles at, say, mid-screen to full-screen range, and particularly, they're always staying safe. So, after playing Injustice for a while, I'm noticing that, yes, Deathstroke is one of them, although he's really not that much of a problem. Now, the other ones that I'd say would be characters like Sinestro, who's got that mix-up with the meteor thing from the sky, along with his fireball, and that, that chain lock thing that holds you in place. And Superman, I think, is a bigger one because of that huge laser beam that covers a big portion of the ground area. And you know, I have a problem with the air laser, mostly, because I find with Superman, when he does that, I keep thinking to myself, okay, he's going to do it from the air, so it should cover less area so I can jump forward and try to advance a little bit safely, but it just turns out like a lot of times I get hit when I try to time my jump. Or it could just be like a Bane thing, you know? It could just be like because Bane is too slow and his jump isn't as high, so it just could be that problem with him. So, another character I'd have to talk about is Ares, and along with Raven. Ares has some really huge hitboxes with his big swords and the big axes that he throws across the map. And Raven has that full screen, like, telekinetic grab that she does, which kind of reminds me of, what's his name, of Ermac's ability that he had in Mortal Kombat 9. And, you know, the way the maps are designed, or the stages in this game, like, you have a lot of horizontal space, so if you're spamming or zoning, whatever you guys want to call it, if it doesn't work, you know, too much in a certain area, you can always back away, get some more space, and continue it, and do it over and over. So I'm wondering, with the very first balance patch that is going to be released for this game sometime soon, what do you guys think is going to be patched, and what do you guys think needs to be patched, really? My only problem, really, is some frame data on some of these spamming projectile characters that really just tends to kind of, they kind of drag the match too long, you know? Like, there's really no in-your-face action, there's no melee combat, no combos, they just want to run away and spam their projectiles over and over, and I really think that really leads to some lame and boring gameplay. So, I mean, you can play the same with, like, Galaga. Play that arcade game, Galaga. You know, where you control the spaceship and you just spam one projectile over and over and over and shoot the aliens that are coming from the top of the screen. You can get the equal amount of fun just playing that. But, you know, that's what I think. I mean, some of the things with the projectiles, I think, should be nerfed a little bit. Maybe add more delay or more frames to recovery. Something like that. Anyways, let me know, guys. I will see you all later on.